Whether you prefer to play on water or land, Flamingo Motorsports has it all. Their showroom is full of ATVs, motorcycles, watercraft, and utility vehicles priced right. Visit them on Wilbraham Road in Palmer and at FlamingoMotorsports.com.
Hi, it's Max and O'Brien. Tomorrow, Fitzy from TownyNews.com will be on the phone to talk about the end of the Patriots season, as sad as that may be. Jay is a jerk. I'm sorry, Jay?
Jay is a jerk. Jay is a man who wrote an email to management here to say, I've been listening to Rock 102 for many years and have been a fan of John O'Brien's, but not anymore. He's always been pro-cop, but this is too much. If anyone disagrees with him, they don't know what they're talking about because they haven't been trained in law enforcement. Maybe so, but I've been in enough fights to know when it's over. Yeah, and I bet you got your ass kicked a lot too, Jay, huh, with this attitude of yours.
Maybe you're just fueling his anger at you by pointing this thing out now.
I think this guy's a dirtbag and should be in jail, and that is up to a judge. John wasn't there, and his little job in Turner's Falls is a joke to the big city. I wish he would just shut up.
So tomorrow, Fitzy from TownyNews.com will be on the phone with us, and it'll be a lot of fun.
It would be awfully boring if a talk show host just shut up. Now, wouldn't it, Jay?
Yes, it would.
Perhaps you should learn how to use the caps button.
Could you please shut up? Hmm? Please, just shut up.